You know what time it is right now? It's time to spend my $800 for the day and top off fuel. That's right.